yeah. The energy that I'm feeling is not really grateful, yeah. I'm not really grateful to be another fucking day here. Oh my motherfucking god, I'm trying to be grateful. I'm something out of my fucking self, yeah. I'm out of my body, yeah. I see everything for what it is. I think that I'm living a movie in a motherfucking illusion way, yeah. Cause I feel like after killing myself, I really killed myself, yeah. I don't feel like I'm alive, I feel like I live my life. Now I'm trying to fucking create and fucking edit the movie. Cause I'm editing in my fucking ways, my broken ways are so crooked. I don't really feel like I can really do it, but I can do it because I'm still fucking here fighting every day, yeah. I gotta fight against everybody that wants to devour my fucking life in my fucking ways, yeah. My ways are fucked up, yeah, but they get me through another day. I'm really going through the broken lane every fucking day. They don't really let me be my motherfucking self, yeah. I'm trying to be myself, but then I gotta hide myself away in the fucking corner, yeah. I'm in the corner right now, cornered out every day, yeah. I feel drained out with myself, draining all these negative energies so I can drain myself, but then I don't feel like I'm really draining anything out, yeah. Need a fucking plunger, need a plunge of fucking pain, like it's a fucking toilet that's fucking plunging itself. Oh my motherfucking god, this shit don't really make sense. I'm not gonna make sense, yeah. I don't really give a fuck, I've been giving a fuck, yeah. Too many times I've been fucking it up, but I fuck myself up in the end. Oh my god, what the fuck am I thinking about? Giving up on myself, I shouldn't give up on myself. I should give up on people, yeah. Rather be right with myself than right to the world, yeah. Rather get along with myself than with the world, yeah. The world doesn't pertain for me any motherfucking more. There's nothing delightful to me and this planet no more. Everything became fake, yeah. Now I don't feel real, yeah. I feel like this is a fake ass world, yeah. I feel fake, yeah. This body, this fucking gloomy motherfucking body that I'm living in the end, consumed by the sins, yeah. Sinner, I am. I'm a motherfucking sinner, I be sinning every fucking day, yeah. I'm not feeling right about that anymore, yeah. You're graduating out of fucking sin school, yeah. I came from Sin City every day, yeah. I was sending the pain away every motherfucking day instead of doing it right, but that's what happens when you got nobody guiding you how to fight against the pain. I'm trying to fight every day, they don't let me fucking fight the delightful way that I'm trying to do it so I can feel delightful with myself at the end of the day. But I feel so beaten down by the pain, I'm beaten down by the pain every day. Oh my motherfucking god, can I ever get right, yeah? Will I ever get right, yeah? I think that I can do it, but there's another side of me that doesn't let me think that I really can do it. So I prevent my fucking self. I think that I'm scared of feeling happy days in my life, yeah.